Okay. I'm actually pleased with this map. It's probably my favorite killer map. Yes, you work on that jet. Nice stalky stalk. Stage 2 as well, but it's just not a big one. I need to damage the jet. I got Pongos and Weasels, so. In here. Stage 2, they get a 60 meter heartbeat. Basically, tier 1's 4 meters, tier 2's 16 meters, tier 3's 32, I think. I've got 4 gens left on the field, only 2 gens left. I see you. Gens have done that side as well. I have only one side to protect. Feed me. Okay, that'll do. Back, no. dead. There's someone right next to me. Like right there, no. Look at that fire gem now. I saw the bird. I see the Claudette bunny. Go that way, I'm going this way. Okay, it's that zone I've got to go to. Should be easy going this way. Actually, I'm glad I got Pogo's the Weasel. Ooh, red juice. Back this way now. Damage, okay. I'm not bothered about her. I've juiced her out. I saw the mecha that way. That's one out. Going for these two. I got all the time in the world. That means she's the obsession. You on the other hand, I'll take. Yep, fine. You're not very good. You're not very good. I know you should know I'm good to trap straight. You You know, there are other generators you could go work on. Someone's on the hill. Thank you, Meg. Messed up. I'll explain. Basically, she has a perk, or I have a perk, that means it does something to her. In this case, she had Decisive Strike, which is an obsessive perk. I'm not wearing any killer basic obsessive perks, so... On goes the weasel. Oh, you wasted your flashlight as well. Saw that. I see you. If I got the exit shot, that's good. Kind of screwed now. You can lie there for a second. I know the others are about to as well. Okay, let's go. Hi. Yeah. The other two will be in the gate, probably. That's the second one out. We can peek, see if they're doing the gate. One's out already. Yeah, we've got the other gate. Going for the hatch. There's also, what's it called? Hex perks as well. Hex Ruin is basically the strongest killer perk in the game. Saw her. And Hatch is nowhere near him. I bet she wanted to be the obsession and she wasn't, and she just got bored. So there we go. That's my Michael build. Oh, someone was running Hope. Nice. Yeah, it was two Decisives. Oh, she's the one who did not. But there we go. DC is weak.